came to Mrs. Phillips and she wanted to sing this song, but she wanted Mrs. Phillips to play for her, and she wanted to do it like during the concert, not during the parade. But Mrs. Phillips couldn't do that because she had to deal with all the choirs and everything. So Angelina was in the room and she said, hey, I could play for Abby if I learned the song. So she learned it in like 7 minutes, and this is the product of it. It's great.
Helped me with anything I asked for.
for, and she's just always there for support or if I need somebody to talk to. And she's just been a really big part of my life. I wanted to thank Mrs. Phillips for always being so supportive and encouraging of me. And I remember in sixth grade, we had general music, and she taught us how to play Ode to Joy by Beethoven on the piano. And I remember how much that it sparked my interest in wanting to learn the piano. So that following summer, I took it upon myself to learn the piano and take out our old keyboard that didn't really work very well, but it was better than nothing. And I used YouTube as a resource in order to learn how to play. And then that spring concert in seventh grade, I remember when we were rehearsing in our choir lesson, and I was tinkering on the piano before we got started with Miss Phillips because she was doing whatever. And I remember she stopped and she acknowledged my play, and she said how much she really liked it, and then she told me that I was gonna play at the concert. She didn't ask me to. She told me I was gonna play, and I couldn't back out. And I'm really thankful for her doing that, because it really like skyrocketed me learning how to be a good performer and being able to be comfortable on stage. And she's been there with me every step of the way, giving me every opportunity to practice before school and after lunch. And I'm thankful.